feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home and you let her go.
We are here interviewing the movie director of this fantastic project. I'm so excited, and I can see the excitement in your eyes.
I'm really excited.
Tell us more about this.
Knights of the Damned is a fantasy action film. It's full of mythical creatures, it's full of wild, unimaginable things. It's got dragons, it's got zombies, it's got mermaids, it's got anything you could want in a fantasy film.
And what was the inspiration behind this particular movie? Epic.
It is an epic, definitely. Like, the inspiration is like, it's just sitting there imagining like medieval times, thinking about knights and thinking like, what haven't we seen knights fighting? We haven't seen knights fighting. We've seen them fighting dragons, but we haven't seen them fighting zombies. So why don't we do zombies and dragons?
This is a crazy mind. Yeah. Who wrote the film?
Who wrote it? It was written by Ben Lloyd Holmes, who also stars in it. Mm-hmm. And it was written by James, who's a brilliant writer.
And tell me, what was the most difficult part through the making of the film with such a big cast and such a special effects? What was the most difficult part?
Funny enough, like, big cast, special effects is all manageable because, you know, I've got a loud voice when I want to, so I can yell at people. And people generally do what I tell them. They listen to the director. I think the hardest thing was actually working with the night shoots and the day shoots. So we had quite a tough schedule, working late, working early. So we were always tired, but you know, the fun on set, the camaraderie of the crew, we really got through it and we kind of kept the energy up and had fun whilst making an awesome film.
And how long it took you to complete the project?
It took us about a year to make. So we started pre-production about a year ago and we've just finished it now. Well, you better watch it, so it's finished.
Yeah. So now the distribution, where is going to be distributing it? Where is it going to go?
It's being released on the 26th of September in all good retailers.
Fantastic. And are you submitting it for any festivals or any places?
No.
No? Simple as that. So tell us more about your new project.
The new project is a sequel to Knights of the Damned. It's called The Dark Kingdom. It takes the core cast and takes them on a wildly unexpected journey. So the land that they know, the kingdoms that they know, are completely different to this Dark Kingdom, which no one has entered for 200 years. But what they have to do to save all of humanity, they have to enter the Dark Kingdom to get to the Lord of the Dark Kingdom, which no one has seen and no one even knows about, and escape the Fury Plague.
And if someone wants to know more about you, find about you as an artist, where they can do so?
I'm on Twitter and Instagram as Simon_director, and I'm on Facebook as simon.wells.director.
Okay, Simon, we wish you all the luck, and I can't wait to see this fantastic film. Guys, if you want to know more about Simon, please log into this website here, and that was Art & Fiction. Thanks.
Thank you.
Good luck.